Don't touch that dial.
Oh, it's Tatum way downtown. On the wing, McCray. He'll bury a three-pointer. McCray catches a lot of iron and rolls in. Nice touch. Nice save there by Tennessee. And it results in an easy slam by McCray.
Delicious. 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 Break. My delicious. Delicious.
The Skylar McBee to get his shot and knock it down. He can do that all day. Yeah. Nice dish there and a classy finish by Cameron Tatum, the senior. McCray hopping into the lane, and that'll roll in. No one came out to shut him down. Really trying to get it rolling. Golden right through everyone for two.
Delicious.
Oh, Tatum with a quick step and knocks that one down.
Delicious. Delicious break. Delicious. 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 Delicious break.
Great little ball fake there, driving to his left hand and lays it in. Golden zips the pass. It's McCray open again. Oh, net.
Delicious break. Delicious. Delicious. Delicious.
As Golden knocks back a three. Golden, he'll shoot it at the buzzer, and he got it to go. Three-pointer. Woolridge fires one. Got it. Boy, they're hitting their threes. Misses. Woolridge kept it alive. Macandrula right back up for two. And that's the final horn as Tennessee wins on the island for Konzo Martin. His first victory in the EA Sports Maui Invitational, 86-60 over Division II Chaminade. That's your final today.